Alright, welcome back to the channel. Everybody knows I've been working out of a tent. Well, finally upgraded to a 12 by 24 prefab garage. Pretty nice. Finally got organized. I can finally get back to working on Eileen. So today I'm going to show you about how I ended up moving the tent, getting the car over to here. I didn't get to film when the garage was getting dropped off. I didn't have my phone on me and I was hoping to get back to the thing up in here. But wish I would have. Well, anyway, let's get to it. slow.
Let's get the first sign of dogs.
Which way? You going back it in?
Yeah.
Probably don't need a board actually. Seems like we're holding it pretty decent actually.
What's that? All right, so that was moving it over here. Did a little speed lapse there, probably be 2 hours of doing this junk. So anyhow, that was it. Got plenty of room around it. I think it'll be all right. Got everything all set up finally. It's ready. I'm actually kind of excited about it. So there it is. I got everything in here. So, next videos will be working on it again, finally, instead of working on a garage here and everything else, getting everything situated. I do have a loft up here, too. Got my junk in it. So, like, share, subscribe. Don't forget Facebook 302 Performance. Go over there and check that out, too. I do post videos on there and also put a bunch of pictures on there, too. So, go look at it up and go ahead and join. So that's it for today.